I have this vintage Norelco Hot Stuff travel coffee maker for sale in my Etsy shop, Laura's Last Stitch. You can find the link to my shop below the video. To make coffee, you clip this onto the cup, set the filter in there, put in your coffee, and pour your boiling water over it. And it drips through into the cup, and you have your coffee. Thanks for watching.